Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram.
Some people they come to us and, oh, how much is Bhagavad Gita? Oh, is that $20, $25? Huh? $25? As if it's $25 million. You know, how much, I always ask them, how much did you spend for your education? $25 you spend your education. Huh? All the education is useless. One verse in this Bhagavad Gita is more than all your education. And there are 700 such verses. You are $25 as if, what? One top-up card for, what is a SIM card to talk to India? Only $25. Talk as if, you know, and they are living in big, big houses. Electricity bill is how much, we don't know. Big, big houses. And first of all, he is earning in Singapore. Came from India to earn in Singapore dollars, but he wants Indian price. Then you go back to India, no? Why you asking here? Go back to India and buy. And stay there, don't come here. You want salary Singapore standard, but you want expenditure Indian standard. What nonsense you're talking about? Go back to India, no? People have, they don't value, they don't, even if there is $25 million is not enough for Bhagavad Gita actually. To be very honest, I mean, just the amount of trouble we are saved, millions and millions of lifetimes we would have gone in this cycle of birth and death, all that will be cut short by studying Bhagavad Gita, all that suffering. $25 million is nothing. But we don't want to do that. We don't want to part with our money. So they don't know the value of how much knowledge is there. Education. Everything you want to know, science, biology, history, mathematics, everything you want to know, it is there. And more importantly, everything is connected with God.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.